This isn't his last Kentucky Derby. He has many Triple Crowns to win.
And now, he's just rubbing his wrist tape across his forehead. And Gino, looking to have some fun. Robbie sends him into the cage.
Oh, man. I'm surprised there's no blood.